Do you want the back here to be right under here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what? I'm not
going to
be able to enjoy this.
Yeah, I know. It's my birthday. We all should be here. Let's go.
Okay, so I want it to be like to where if like I don't want to show the undercut the side will like still have hair to cover it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So like whatever you can do with that. Like in your opinion, what do you think?
If you picture that, that would be something, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm thinking we can all start with
Because
we still gotta have enough hair.
Long hair. I need like a change.
Yeah.
And I was like, I don't care, I'm gonna do it. And he's like, okay. He's like, you do what you want, but I'm not a fan of short hair. I was like, oh well.
You live pretty far?
Yeah, I live like 30 minutes away. Like East Mesa.
Good thing is you have a quick hand.
Yeah, it'll grow back.
Or do you park it there where I park it?
Yeah.
Or can you see it?
Like, I can kind of see it.
Like a little bit more farther,
yeah. There?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you want it all just straight, or do you want layers in it?
Layers is good. Okay.
So right under?
Yeah, like right there.
Okay, Ross.
Monday?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. You came in there. You were talking about how my girlfriend didn't wear this once in this morning. Her behind was hanging out, which is a decent exposure. I didn't know who that was. We said that you were with him or her.
I was with two other friends.
Yeah. Okay.
I did not keep up with the boss. I'm
with you with the manager and another witness said about your behavior inside the hall.
I don't know why.
Because I'm thinking the mayor should probably be back here. That would be a volume, and this would stay straight. Okay. There, that would be cute. I don't know, it's up to that. Oh, yeah, but everything would be cute. This is my first time, like, going super short, so I don't know. Because the aliens usually have the volume back here, and then this just comes down straight. Okay. Hi.
How long's the wait?
We're not taking haircuts today at all.
Oh, not.
Till Monday.
Okay,
so you had that
one.
Like, you wanted, like, an alien ring?
Yeah.
Okay, and then we'll just finish up this side the same, and then we'll be right back here and get your wallet back in.
Okay, cool. Is there any way to, like, kind of straighten it? Because my hair is curly naturally, and I don't want it to, like, look weird.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm gonna have to straighten my hair every day now.
No, even if you scrunch it, it would be cute, so.
Oh, okay.
Or if you throw some mousse on there, or wet, and just... So it's scrunchy.
Okay.
You'll still have that shape.
Every box of reduced. half of us will be lawyer this year. Find the right one for you on Avo. Avo, legal, easier.
Last old young on, first started out, that you always have to be honest. You're either make a mistake or whether you, you're out doing the best that you can and it doesn't turn out right, you always have to be honest because it's always our integrity that's being questioned. And I think that's one of the most important things that the new cops coming on have to realize is how much this job relies on their integrity. Now we're looking for a traffic accident that just occurred.
Especially when you flatten or if you curl it, the curls would come out.
Okay, and no lights are supposed to be on in your house?
Pretty.
up in the air, I'll make sure I'll get it back. But,
well. My hair's so thick, it just feels like it's shorter. But I'm gonna feel it like in the summer when it's nice and light. I'm like, oh. Hello.
Was it three?
Just me. There is, but they're not here yet. So.
Okay, you can leave your name and I can give
you a
call.
Oh, it might not be for a while.
Probably. It just depends if their next one gets here.
Alright. Well, when's the next appointment at?
No, because today we're not taking nobody, so I don't think, like, nobody from school. Like, it's just for them. Because we don't film Saturdays anymore. But like I said, I can give you a call if their person doesn't show up.
Would that be like soon or would it not be for a while?
Yeah, probably soon. That we're just, yeah, like 10 minutes, or maybe, but we just...
Oh, 10 minutes? Like, should I wait here?
If you want, but if they show, then I'm gonna have to take them.
No, yeah, I understand. Yeah, I'll wait to see, I guess, but if they show, then I'll see.
You can kind of see there, huh?
Oh yeah, I like it. It's cute.